Uncle Scooby and Shaggy are parachuting. Gee, I'll bet that's fun.
Like, look out below! I'm not cut out for undercover work, Scoob. Oh, I'm ruined. The judges will never give me a blue ribbon now. Not when my car is haunted.
Don't worry, Dr. Sprocket. We're going back inside and track down that spectre.
Uh-oh, not me. I can't.
Why not, Scooby?
What's this? It's a note from Scooby's mom. It says, please excuse Scooby today so he can go to school.
Aw, too bad. And I was going to give you a whole box of Scooby snacks.
A whole box? Well, why didn't you say so? Yummy. Let's get going.
See anything?
I do. I do. Over there. This is where the XYZ car was.
Some blueprints.
It looks like my math homework. After the teacher gets done marking it.
Uh-oh.
You found the top secret plans for the XYZ sports coupe.
Yeah, they were just lying here on the floor, Mr. Pitt.
They've been missing from the safe since yesterday.
You mean somebody stole these plans?
That's exactly what I mean. Thanks, kids. I better go put them in a safe place.
Like whatever you say.
Meanwhile, we better split up and keep searching for signs of that spectre.
Like, this place gives me the creep, Scoob. That sports car could come back any second.
We hope not, Maggie. Right, what's that?
Zoinks! I don't know, Scoob. Looks like some kind of ultra-modern garbage truck.
Ultra-modern garbage truck? Amazing!
Like I'll say, you must have to go to flight school to drive this jalopy. Come on, let's check it out.
I don't know, Maggie. Remember last time?
No big deal, Scoob. Watch this. Like it automatically cleans up the place without any help.
Huh? Maggie, look out!
Uh-oh! Zoinks! We're goners, Scoob!
Hello, you two! At it again, I see.
Oh, thanks, Miss Ignition. If you hadn't helped out, we'd have been pancakes by now.
That's all right. Now, if you'll pardon me, I want to get my car out of here before that specter gets back.
Look, Maggie, I think I found something.
Huh? Oh, it's some kind of globe with the initials II.
Stylish, isn't it? No!
That's just like the glove the Spectre wore, the one that shot sparks.
I'll say.
Golly, this must be where they get all the cars ready for the show.
What's this? Listen, it says here Dr. Sprocket and Ingrid Ignition are rivals, competing for the blue ribbon at the auto show.
Yeah? But what's that got to do with a Spectre?
I think we're about to find out.
It's the Spectre guy. Let me at him.
Come on. Oh, no.
The car is under my spell.
Watch out!
Jump, Dad.
Like, what was that crash?
Look, Uncle Scooby, the XYZ sports coupe got smashed.
X is right. What a pile of junk.
So that's how the Spectre haunted the car.
Like it was all done by remote control.
Exactly. The Spectre must have needed those secret plans to install the remote control.
What did you do to the sports coupe?
We didn't do it, Mr. Pitt. It was the Spectre.
Dr. Sprocket will be devastated. I'd better go give him the bad news.
Daphne, look what Scooby found.
II. Huh. Whoever's behind this must be a mechanical genius.
Yes, someone like me. I'm not going to let you ruin my plans.
Hey, you.
Yikes!
Scooby, do something.
We can't let that ugly lugnut get away with